I welcome you to Rim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through business studies, Form 1. The topic it is Satisfaction of Human Want, Lesson Number 9. I'm your tutor, Lucy Muthoni. Welcome. Let us look at lesson objectives. We'll be looking at the meaning of goods and services. Number two, we do look at the characteristics of goods and services. So, by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to explain what are goods, what are services. Number two, the learner should be able to write the characteristics of goods and also write the characteristics of services. We start by looking at what are the goods and services. Now, when we talk about goods and services, are physical commodities that are tangible, anything that you can touch, they are tangible. You can change the ownership. That is what we refer to it as goods. Examples, we have the furniture, we have the radio, laptops, books, bananas, we also have the fra, all that. That is something that you can be able to touch. Well, services are human actions. They are intangible. You cannot touch them. For example, I'm teaching you. You cannot touch what I'm doing. That is just a service. They are invisible. You cannot see the teaching I'm doing. You cannot see the banking services that a banker gives you, addressing. You cannot see that service that is given to you when you go to Nazareth. So all that now, it is the definition of goods and services. Now, let us have a look at their characteristics. We start by looking at the characteristics of goods. One, goods are tangible. You can touch them. Goods can be stored for future use. You can store a book in order for you to use it tomorrow. You can store a piece of banana in order for you to eat it tomorrow. You can store that laptop in order for you or for someone to use it next year. So that is about the storage. Number three, quality of goods can be standardized, made uniform. For example, when we talk about the books that are used in Kenya curriculum are standardized. That is, they are produced and then someone goes through them, then they are standardized. Goods can change in possession. That is, today I'm possessing laptop, but I can sell it to someone and he goes with it. The possession has already changed from me to the other person. Then number four, five, most goods are invisible. You cannot, not invisible, but they are visible. You can be able to see them and also touch them. Table, when we talk about a table, you can touch that table. A book, you can touch that table and also see it. Laptop, you can see it. Computer, you can see it. They are visible. Goods change in quality over time. So every time you get that, it is changing. For example, the computer that were used when they started, they are not the ones that are used. So they keep on changing their quality over time. Now we go to the services. One, they are intangible. You cannot touch them. For example, if I try to look at the image that is on the other side, that is the nurses, the doctors who are giving treatment to someone. You cannot touch whatever they are doing. Services cannot be stored. Whatever they are doing right there cannot be stored and preserved to be done tomorrow. You receive it tomorrow. Today you're in hospital, you get the services, but you cannot store that service and wait and use it tomorrow. Number three, quality of services provider cannot be standardized. The way I'm teaching, it is different from the another person the way he or she is teaching. They are inseparable from the provider. Whatever I'm teaching, this lesson I'm teaching, you cannot separate it and give it to someone else. So I'm the provider. Services cannot be seen. You cannot see those services. Activity. How to write the characteristics of goods? Number two, highlight the characteristics of services. Number three, differentiate between goods from services. If at all you want to refer, get the KRB 2011 Inventor Secondary Business Student Book 1, that edition. If at all you have any question, get us through the SMS, through the YouTube, through the Facebook, and also through the Twitter. Stay tuned.